They think the economy is bad now. What is it going to be like when all them people are all laid off there? What are they going to do? It seems like the crime in that would obviously go up, you know. It would darn near make a Christian turn bad, you know.